Hello everyone, it's me Sophie, the shape-shifting, where I guess I'm a cat now, thanks to a certain incident involving Lumina, but on the plus side at least I get some bonus out of it, two of them if you catch what I mean. Anyway, let's get down to the matter in hand. I am here to discuss the comparisons between the Care Bears and the Smiling Critters from Puppy Playtime Chapter 3. Now according to the research, apparently they were based on My Little Pony G1 and the Care Bears G1 versions, and they are awesome similarities, but I think they have characteristics the Care Bears more than the ponies. Let's start with Crafty Corn. Now you can see that she is a unicorn and she is an artist, but take a look at her pendant. No, this is a rainbow flower, and there is a Care Bear named Harmony who's really bad, looks exactly like Crafty Corn's pending, except on her belly badge is a little face placenta. Also Harmony Bear, it's also an artist, so I think we can safely say the Crafty Corn do, she was inspired by My Little Pony, she was mostly inspired by Harmony. I mean, the similarities are there. Moving on to the next one, an Alice Dog Day. Now judging by this image, I can only assume that Dog Day is energetic, playful and adventurous. You know who else is like that? Sunshine Bear. And guess what, just like Dog Day has a sun pendant, Sunshine Bear has a sun belly badge, and they both have the similar personality, so that's two for two. Let's move on with Braveheart Raccoon and Bubba Bubbafant. They are both scientists, inventors, and willing to help their friends. Also they both have the same symbols. Bubba Bubbafant have a light bulb on his pendant and Braveheart Raccoon as a light bulb belly badge. I say that the perfect match right there, so that another one in the books. Let's move on to the next one on our list, Kickin' Chicken versus Champ Bear. Kickin' Chicken, I believe, is kind of like the sports enthusiast, loves to have a good race with his friends and believes in their, just like Shampoo it does. Now we move on to one that I am not too sure about, Happy Hot Scotch. Honestly, I don't know who is best compared. Happy Scotch, maybe Happy Hopscotch, sounds like a cheerful and playful character. Among the Care Bears, Cheer Bear might be the closest match in terms of personality. Cheer Bear is known for her bubbly and optimistic nature, always spreading joy and positivity wherever she goes. Like Happy Hopscotch, Cheer Bear embodies happiness and brings smiles to those around her. Although that pandas do not match, these two are the most personalities that actually match. Let's move on to the next one, Bobby Bear Hug and Tenderheart Bear. Bobby's warm and caring nature, coupled with her role as a peacemaker, aligns well with the personality of Tenderheart Bear. Tenderheart Bear is known for his nurturing and empathetic nature, always looking out for the well-being of others and striving to maintain harmony and friendship. Like Bobby, Tenderheart Bear may sometimes be perceived as naive due to his trusting and optimistic outlook, but ultimately, his kindness and dedication to his friends shine through. Together, Bobby and Tenderheart Bear would make a compassionate and supportive duo, spreading love and positivity wherever they go. And also I think it's kind of silly, but I kind of ship those two together. Moving on, as for Picky Piggy, it's really difficult to pick just one Care Bear, because Picky Piggy, what's more important than play and learning? Picky Piggy knows the answer. A playful body and keen mind are fueled by what's put into them, which is why she encourages her friends to eat a well-balanced diet. Secretly, PB and J's are her favorite food. So I guess this one gets a pass, considering it matches up with all the other carriers' personalities down to the car. Maybe let's move on to the next one, Catnap and Bedtime Bear. They are both meant to help kids fall asleep and give them free dreams, so it's in my honest opinion that these two personalities are the most similar, though they may differ. They basically the same. Note to mention, they both have a crescent moon, and there we have it. That's all 8 Smiling Critters and that Care Bear counterparts. Now if they were like fan made, maybe I could go on, however that wouldn't be canon to the extra story of the game. There are 7 Smiling Critters and he paired them with 7 kid as well. 6 Picky Piggy doesn't count, because his personality is pretty much the basis of all Care Bears. Anyway, thank you for watching this little video. If you liked it, drop it a like and share it with your friends. Also make sure to hit that like button, it really helps out the YouTube algorithm. And the next one edge shall return. Until then, this is Sophie the Shapeshifting Cat. still need to get used to saying that. Anyway, signing off, thank you for watching.